Promethea will ever get back to me.
Long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. I see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
First off, I wanna say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. Skin's important. Stop saying the skin. Right. The vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese! Oh!
We'll have to be fast. We're going through the Skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself. Sirener.
Apollyon Station's the last stop on the Central Line. Take the Central Arterial Highway out of the city.
Slag! Me, you're really opening up the vault? Good luck! And whatever you find in there, try not to lead it back to the city.
Heads up! A squad of Malawan holdouts have fortified the access ramp. You'll have to kick them out if you want to get through. I'm sending Atlas forces that away to support you!
You read my mind, Reese. Vault Hunter, secure the ramp and push through.
These soldiers fight on, though their leader has been killed. Honor them with
you
Hey, a badass. You ready to crack open that vault?
Of course. What the hell am I doing here otherwise?
Yo, Ellie. We'd like to make it to the vault in one piece. What you got for me?
Girl, I've been waiting for you to say something like that. Get ready for Project Double Day!
Hell yeah. Oh, Ellie. That could change. You're driving. Need my hands free. Some tunes. Let's see what Ellie's got on here. Classic.
Hey, super fans. What's the hurry? Going somewhere important? You wouldn't mind if I don't know, broadcast your location to every maniac on the planet? No? You sure? Cool. I was gonna do it anyway.
Don't worry about her. We got this. Just like on Athenus, right?
What is up, brothers and sisters? Impromptu. All thieves are trying to gank your vault right out from under you! You gonna take that? Are you gonna show them how sharp your teeth are? Daggertooth Clan, this one was practically made for you!
Here they come! Light them up! Get me close and I'll blast them!
Violet!
You are
for you.
Cover! I'm gonna let you go!
at the intersection of industry and transportation and luxury. It's a three-way intersection.
Polyon Station. Try our new private transport.
The actual thing.
Guardians. They protect the vaults from anyone crazy enough to open one. They won't be happy to see us.
Lilith, we're in.
Maya, Ava's gone. COVs swarming everywhere.
Looks like we're on our own, Vault Hunter. Wow. Wasn't sure I'd ever see another vault. I'm glad you brought me back. Imagine all... Get ready. The creature the Iridians sealed inside the vault has been sleeping for millennia. It's gonna be pissed when we wake it up. There, that arch is the entrance. Put the key in that pedestal.
Let's see what all the fuss is about.
Here we go.
Little bud. you go!
has come for us all!
Jupiter! Holy shite! Did you see that?
That was a masterpiece of badassery. Seriously, good job.
Hell yeah! That was awesome!
Ava, I told you to wait on the ship. It isn't safe here.
I miss a chance to see a real vault? Look at this place.
Ava, you're not a vault hunter yet. There's a lot more to it than running headfirst into danger.
Right, yeah, totally.
Vault Hunter, you should go inside. Take your time. I need to have a chat with my apprentice.
Let's loot this sucker!
This place must be like 100 years old. Maybe even 200!
Ava, we need to talk.
Yeah.
This isn't a joke.
Yeah, I know, for sure.
Don't touch anything.
I'm probably not.
Vault Hunter, can you hear me? Do not panic. I'm simply testing a new communication device based on Lilith's powers. It seems Echo cannot penetrate the bounds of the vault, so I am forced to use this. I am quite curious to know what you find inside.
Not breaking through that. Alien gadget! Yes!
The vault map led us here for a reason. There must be some significance to this device.
Thinking I can crack it now. What you hiding?
Conduit to a second vault. Those coordinates look like Eden 6. Good work, Vault Hunter. We have our next destination. Collect Maya and her little truant and return to the ship.
Guess I'll come back later.
Ava, I'm trying to keep you safe.
By just ditching me on the ship? You said I could be a vault hunter like you! You promised!
You will! When you're ready.
What's up, bitches?
Ow! Troy! Look what they left for us!
Thanks for doing all the hard work. Man, you
You vault thieves only think with your trigger fingers, huh?
Keep this up and I'll be a god for real.
We'll be gods.
That's what I said. Now, let me do my thing.
No! What are you doing?
Taking what's ours. See, the monsters don't protect the power of the vaults. They are the power of the vaults.
And now it's all mine.
Hey, save any for the parasite?
Gah.
We're leaving. Now.
We should be kicking their asses!
So who's the brat? You, I get, but what's her deal?
She's no one. I'm your problem.
I'm gonna be a siren, and then I'm gonna mop the floor with assholes like you!
You're gonna... Is that how you think this works? Honey, you're not even gonna leave this place.
Put her down! That's what I thought.
Maya!
Ava, don't! Be ready.
You could only take from me.
I guess it's any siren.
Come on, we got what we came for.
Yeah, a lot more. But hey, if that siren thing ever works out for you.
Maya's dead.
Lass, we've got to go.
Vault Hunter, we're on the bridge.